The signal's coming from that wrecked ship.
Are you here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa, you're not Cade.
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop! Now he's over there. Whoop!
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you. But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you. Against my better judgment.
Okay.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that. At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
Thank you.
So, Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
His leg. Not that smart.
This is not going well. How long have you been here, exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brain waves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
Destroying the Vex. Much better than my crew was.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but... Failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade units.